Yes, that is my best spear. The one I stuck in eye of old Mother Eightleg. I think you keep it now. Let the beasts and bandits fear you even more. It is my gift to you, from one hero to another. Wait, no, you need more than just spear and happy words for this great deed. You kill Mother of all Eight Legs. You need prize. Here, when I found my spear in the forest, I found these too. You will take, yes?
We'll be right back. O beast of burden.
Thank you.
no beast of burden.
Thank you.
beg of you, God, help me to lead this world back into the light. No beast of burden.
time to hunt! Prepared for the end. This is a
fight. I am no beast of burden.
We are friends now!
beast of burden.
Little beast, we are friends now.
Thank you.
exhilarating hunt, Exile. Now, it is time for Einar to go to Einar business.
Nothing like this happens until you are here. Bring back the light, or you will find my spear in your throat. Speak. Disappear into that Vaal ruin, and now the sky, the light, the very land limps as a leper. Somehow, whether through deliberate act or accident, you've caused this. Now we all suffer your consequences. Different good, different bad. We now know upon which side the coin has fallen. Fare you well.
I dreamed this. A vast creature. A thing of shadow. I saw it escape from a black prison and climb a man-crafted mountain, drifting up its four sheer sides like the mist that reaches for the clouds. It gathered at the peak of that mountain and ate the heart from the sun. You smell of that black mist and something else. Guilt. That is it, yes. Guilt is a strong illness. It gnaws at the spirit until there is nothing left, until you are one of the walking corpses. You want a cure? Find the man-crafted mountain, send the shadow home, and tell the monster to take your guilt with it. Be kind, if you can.
There's one bright spot in this darkness you've released. At least it was you who did it, and you can undo it, I know it. Had it been piety, we'd likely never see the sun again. Till next time, shall we keep, Savior?
What has happened? Did the world not rise from its sleep? How do we wake it up? Please, what should we do?